Hi, David Riemens again. Today, just a brief note on valve oil. There are literally hundreds of different valve oils out there, and everybody has their own opinion as to which one is the best. We carry a few different choices here. They do vary a little bit. What's the biggest difference? You can look this up and find different viscosities for the oil that you're using, but there is going to be petroleum-based oil, and there's going to be synthetic oil. Now, these oils are so thin that they eventually evaporate and, depending on the oil, will leave residue in your instrument. So, if you want to eliminate the residue in your horn, the advantage would be synthetic oil. There are a couple of different things from Yamaha, a lighter oil and a thicker oil, depending on the clearance of your pistons and your valves. And then there are different viscosities in the petroleum-based oils as well. Typically, the blue juice that we sell is a very thin oil, very light, and evaporates very quickly. The Alcas, the Riemann oil, are going to be a little bit thicker and are going to hold up a little bit longer. Again, as many opinions there are out there, as many different valve oils as there are. So you really can't go wrong. Find the one that you like and stick with it. Or if you see something we don't have, let us know. We'll get it for you.